Hazrat Abdullah bin Buraidah has reported from Hazrat Samura bin Jundub radiallahu anhu that a woman died during childbirth. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam performed her funeral prayer and stood in front of the middle of her body. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 332.